Colossians 1:17 says, "And he is before all things, and by him all things consist." Years ago, I bought this puzzle box in Pennsylvania made out of one piece of wood. It's really neat. It won't come apart. It just sticks together. Until you take out this linchpin. When you take that linchpin out, not only is there a hole, but it will completely come apart very easy. You can't keep, if you lose this, you lose everything. It's just like a man's life. I've talked to lost people. They say, it's like there's some kind of void in my life. I'm missing something. No, you're not missing something. You're missing someone. And it's the same thing as a Christian. You know, we can get saved and have Jesus Christ as a personal savior, but we're not allowing God to hold things together. We're not allowing God to have preeminence in all aspects of our life. And it causes us great difficulty. And I'm telling you, friend, especially in times like we're in now in America, where there's such unsurety. I mean, you just don't know, and it's day by day, certainly. But without Jesus Christ, how miserable would you be? Well, you're going to be miserable without him. So the choice is, yield to Jesus Christ, be submissive to the will of God, and do what God wants you to do. And he is so wonderful that he will come into your life and help and hold it all together. I hope you have a great day, and may the Lord bless you.